sign in the window said for sale or trade on the last remaining dinosaur Detroit made. $700 was a heck of a deal.